boy Murphy, Mighty Mouse Sagan, on another trip. Me and Bay on our way to Olive Garden, man. Meet up with my mother-in-law. Then we're gonna go to Thunder Tower West, Harley Davidson, and get some stuff done for my wife's bike that they all need to see. But yeah, other than that, man, enjoy the ride. You already know what it is. Yes, sir. Let's get this ride on, baby.
We'll be right back. year, we finally get the Harley Davidson, and me and my wife is having a discussion about what time it is, because I thought it was a different time than what it was. So she thought we were going to Olive Garden first, but I thought it was earlier, so we went to Harley first. But yeah, as y'all can see right now, this was just a misunderstanding of the time, because the time on my bike was actually wrong. So yeah, man, it was just a funny little clip of us talking about what time it was. Peace out.
I guess we leave. No, because my car said 10:23. I thought we was an hour early.
I was like, what is he doing?
That's why you should have honked at me at the light. Because I would have went straight.
So what up, y'all? As y'all can see, we left Harley Davidson. I forgot to do footage while I was in there. My bad, y'all. I'll do better next time. But yeah, we're on our way now to Olive Garden to get something to eat. And later on, you will see I will lay my bike down at the stop sign, at a four-way stop sign. So yeah, but I got back on it, kept it moving, didn't let me get me down. All right, peace out. yeah, here's the part where I lay the bike down. As y'all can see, I'ma stop at the stop sign, and when it's time to go, I pop the clutch, letting the clutch out too fast, and down she went. So yeah, I got the bike up and forgot to put the kickstand down, and guess what happened? Dropped the bike again. But after that was all said and done, got back on the bike, kept it moving, got to Olive Garden and enjoyed our meal, man. Y'all be safe out there. Peace out.
Garden. I would show you my wife food, but she gonna get mad if I put her on camera, so I'm just gonna show mine. Got that Alfredo, chicken Alfredo, man. So yeah, about to go ahead and enjoy this food and get back on the road and head home. And I'll see y'all then. Peace out.
What's up, YouTube, man? Marquise Mighty Mouse Fagan here. Finally made it back home from the trip today. Like I said, we went up to Olive Garden, went up to Harley. Y'all already know what it is, man. The Harley we went to was Thunder Tower West in Morrow, Georgia, man.
had a nice little ride. You will see on the video today, which you probably already seen, I dropped my bike, yes, at a four-way stop sign. But like I said, got it back up, made sure I was straight, got back on the road. Did not let it shake my confidence at all. You cannot let it shake your confidence. Like I said, I'm a new rider. Only been riding for about 2 months, so it's still gonna happen to the best of them. So like I said, I did drop my bike, actually twice. I dropped it again, picking it up, because I forgot to put the kickstand down. So yeah, man, I just wanted to share that with y'all, show the footage to let y'all see that, man, yes, I make mistakes. I'm a new rider, but I'm not afraid to be open and share it with you guys. So yeah, man, it was a great ride. Bay doing good. So like I said, man, y'all just have a great Sunday, a blessed Sunday. You already see what it is, my Browns. Yes, sir, Cleveland all day. Buckeyes did good yesterday. And now I'm going to finish the rest of this Sunday and enjoy it. And as y'all already know, yes, sir.